I believe the governor's correct in saying that it's really a huge burden on our small businesses, and it taxes them at exactly the worst time in their business process. It taxes them before they know they have income, and it's extremely burdensome to those folks growing. So essentially, my bill, without getting, tax gets very technical, creates about $110 million in breaks for small businesses from tax pyramiding. It finances itself, however. There are certain tax loopholes that it closes. And the idea, again, is not to tax when it hurts business, but to tax when we're giving money away to special interests that we don't get anything back on.